Are we ready to go to the treehouse?
Yeah!
Let's go! Just like that?
Yeah.
Okay, because it's closed today?
Yeah.
But I can't find the base.
We have to do like this.
I know, you have to come back next time when it's open.
Is that pretty much what you want? It's not going to be here because it's a circle.
I am.
So is it gonna include like the one when we go inside the treehouse and today?
Stop.
Do you want a treehouse like this at home, Cloud?
Yeah, do you like it?
I think I found a bear.
It's like spring kind of weather.
It's not a bear, maybe it's got a cow.
Welcome to picnic rock.
Shall we have a picnic? Huh? Shall we have a picnic?
Main place that way.
Mm-hmm. We're going to the water.
What happened to the bear? What happened to the bear?
The bear is sleeping.
The bear is sleeping in the toilet?
In the jungle.
In the jungle?
Yes. Yes, the bees are making honey.
You can put the water up.
Why is the staircase right here?
The tree house is down here, darling.
Yeah. Why is the staircase right here?
This is not a parking if you're coming from the other side.
Can you cross the bridge? Where are we going? Which way are we going?
That side.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay, can you lead the way?
It obviously is not a path cloud. Look at this, right? There's so many vegetation there.
Look, that's a path.
Doesn't look like one. See? A friend here?
Yeah,
owl pond. When we're
you keep cranking faster.
Owl pond is one of my favorite ones because it is a place we've always called it owl pond. One rarely sees owls there, but it's
connection. But like Sammamish, it'll get.
Can you do that one?
No,
dude.
That's not gonna go fast enough.
It's okay, let her have a turn.
Huh? Broken, see? Okay, this is how you do it, okay? Now Google do it. Google how you finish out press the button. Now Google it. This is an owl. Third butterfly is a real owl call.
owl.
Owl?
Let's go. Let's go find the owl.
Yeah, I'll find an owl.
Okay, let's go.
Where's the owl go?
Can you spot an owl?
Is this an owl?
No, you have to keep going. Go.
Just like that cloud, look at the stand.
This trail, we were swarmed by bees that are, I don't know, mason bees or sweat bees.
Oh,
they're just
that.
Little tiny bees. They're not honey wasps or anything like that. But they nest in the ground. And they are attracted by the salt from sweat. So they maybe are sweat bees. And we were you have to walk on the pathway. Pathway, Cloud.
The slash woodchucks.
Really?
The pathway slash woodchucks. You have to close the door.
No, Sia's coming. We're going right now. Put your feet up. Put your feet up.
Can you move it up? This is not moving.
Okay, everybody ready?
Yeah.
Go.
Faster.
Oh, okay.
let's lean back.
Okay.